What's up, YouTube? How y'all doing tonight? TGIF, how's y'all's Friday night going so far? So, first off, apologies about Tuesday. We had a little bit of a screw-up. So, forgetting that, but yeah, so how's y'all's Friday night doing? Hope y'all having a, you know, great night. So, tonight we're going to be talking a little bit about, you know, from the CW, as always, DC's Legends of Tomorrow. Which, you know, we did a episode about Legends of Tomorrow a few weeks ago, and it's pretty epic, it's pretty fun, but we're going to be talking a little bit more about that, because it's pretty crazy. You know, Steel, that dude, Nate from Legends of Tomorrow, and, you know, his father was a Hank Haywood, so it's pretty crazy. If you've been keeping up on the show, you know, these past couple weeks, these past few episodes of Legends of Tomorrow, you know, his father died. He was killed by a demon. And if you haven't seen it yet, sorry, spoilers. But, yeah, it's pretty crazy. I mean, so far, the last episodes, like, Nate thought was, you know, Nora Dark. You know, Damon Dark's daughter who did it, but apparently it wasn't. It was this other crazy demon. We're going to get a little bit about that here in a few. But, yeah, if you've been keeping up, last week, you know, at the very end of the episode, it was crazy. I mean, it was like, apparently, you know, Steel's father, you know, Nate's father, Haywood, was trying to get all these mythical creatures not to use them as military weapons or hand them over to a demon. They were pretty much, he was wanting to build a freaking mystical, you know, theme park. I know, that's crazy, right? Let's check out the clip right here. This is insane, but awesome.
Exciting opportunity. When I learned about the existence of magical creatures, yes, magical creatures exist, I ran right home and pulled out a drawing made by my son Nathaniel when he was only 9 years old. My son envisioned a theme park where everyone could gaze in wonder at dragons and unicorns, werewolves and minotaurs.
This is insane.
Now you may be thinking, this is insane. But what great man hasn't been thought of as insane at one point in his life? I believe this park can bring our country together. And with your help, I'm going to turn my son's dream into a reality. I call it Hayworld.
All right, yeah, so that was pretty clear, you know, a crazy clip, right? I mean, Nate's father's wanting to build a monster mystical theme park with werewolves, killer unicorns. I mean, if y'all checked out the rest of season 4 from Legends of Tomorrow, I mean, this is just crazy. He was trying to do this, just connect with the sun. It's pretty crazy. But there's multiple things that's been going on. And, you know, this episode and the last from Legends of Tomorrow. Let's check it out real quick. Show you the little promo for season 4, episode 12. Right there. Yeah, check it out next week, because this episode actually came out. You already can check this out on the CW app. It came out Monday night, so check it out. Download the CW app. It's free. You don't want to miss out on this episode. And everything great on there. I mean, they got Supergirl, you know, The Flash, Arrow, Legends of Tomorrow, all these great shows. Supernatural's on there. I mean, you don't want to miss out. Everything pretty much, we always love talking about the CW because it's just always so fun. I mean, especially, I mean, we've done work with the CW before. If y'all have not checked out the interview we've done with Joe Dinicol from Arrow, and also John Wesley Shipp from the original Flash, and he's also in the new Flash that came back out in 2014 and it's still running. Y'all should check that show out as well. It's great. It's all fun. But yeah, so a lot's going on in the episode of Legends this past couple weeks, this week, and I can't wait for next week, because y'all, if you saw the clip from earlier, it's pretty much like, Nate stumbles in on this secret room and he's thinking that he's going to find everything bad that his dad's done, because he's, working with the Time Bureau, and just everything's been craziness and lies, and it turns out to be he was just trying to connect with his son. So that was a crazy clip. We're about to show you another one here in a minute, but had Nora Dark in there, Constantine. They're trying to stop this, Demon Nero or something like that. Some crazy name. It ends up, if y'all been keeping up, I don't gotta let y'all know on this. All I gotta let y'all know is, Comic Insider, new episodes out every week, Tuesdays and Fridays, 8, 7 Central, on YouTube and Facebook. So hit that subscribe button, share these videos, and let's get a little bit more into this funny clip.
Mikey, pick up.
Pretty crazy, right? I mean, everything that's been going on in this episode, so definitely check out Legends of Tomorrow. Check out all the shows on CW. I mean, they had everything from, like I said earlier, The Flash, Supergirl, Legends of Tomorrow, Black Lightning, Arrow, all these great shows, Supernatural. I mean, they got the reboot of Charmed on there, which is pretty good too. I mean, we're going next season to do a few more episodes on that show as well, but definitely check this show out. All you have to do is just your cell phone, laptop, any mobile device you got, go to the CW app. There you go. It's a free app, mainly because it does run commercials, but check it out. And if you like this show as well, Comic Insider, hit that subscribe button. All the best information on, anything from movies, comics, comic book conventions, anything. We're the only show that has a clean bill of health from Dr. Doom, Dr. Strange, Dr. Fate, Dr. Otto Octavius, Dr. Manhattan, and Doctor Who. So, Comic Insider, like and subscribe. We will see you in the multiverse. Y'all run. TGIF, everybody. Check out new episodes of Comic Insider every week, Tuesdays and Fridays at 8, 7 Central on YouTube and Facebook. Like and subscribe. We'll see you in the multiverse.
Gordon and TK Comic Insider. You better be watching it.
Yeah,
I will. I will hunt you down and find you. I'm trained, You better be watching. All right.